2020, to say the least, has been a memorable year. Actually, 2020 is a year most of us would like to forget. Death, destruction, despair, infighting, outfighting, discord at home and across the nation and across the world. Yes, 2020 is a year lots of us would like to forget, but it will be a year that we won't forget. And what happened here at your little school should make you proud, though. Because no matter what has come our way, Lakeside has held strong. Lakeside has stood fast by the principles that have made us the special place that we are. The special place that you send your children. The special place that is a smile and a joy to come to work at every day. Sometimes I've been accused of saying too much, writing too much, been accused of liking the sound of my own voice. And so to that, I say you're probably right. And instead of doing that, I'm just going to finish this up with pictures are worth a thousand words. So if you don't believe me and you don't believe all the positive things that we show you on social media every day, maybe you can see the things we were able to accomplish from September to December. And we're looking forward to another great semester.